Welcome, Superintendent Graft and Director Caprini. Transition Plus graduates of the class of 2022, family, friends, guests, school staff, and officials. Today, we honor students who have met the qualifications for graduation from a Minneapolis public school high school. Because of the significance of this event and its importance in the lives of our graduates, we ask that all present people respect the following guidelines. Please turn off your cell phones and any other electronic devices. Please hold your applause and cheers to the end. If you want to take pictures during the ceremony, you must do it from your seat. We ask that everyone remain in their seats throughout the ceremony. At the end of the program, you will have a recessional when the graduates will march out of the auditorium. We ask that you remain in your seats until all the graduates have marched out of the auditorium. We ask that you be respectful throughout this ceremony. Right now, I'd like to acknowledge Daphne Brusso, our T-Plus project manager, who will read the land acknowledgments for us.
Land acknowledgement. The footprint of the Dakota people, past and present, is evident throughout Minnesota. Minnesota, Mokoche, the land where the waters reflect the skies, cloudy waters, has been the homeland of the Dakota for hundreds of years prior to the arrival of Europeans. According to the Better Day Katawan, Dakota creation story, Dakota people in life began in the area of now Minnesota, Minnesota and Bedote. It is considered to be the center, a powerful place of life. Despite a tumultuous history, Dakota people, as well as Anishinaabe and Ho-Chunk relatives, continue to claim this land as their home. We recognize the original people who lived with this land, nor occupied by buildings and a community of learners within MPS, and honor the indigenous people and are committed to bring their voice, to bring true stories of this land, Mother Earth.
My name is Tanya Matthews. I'm the principal of Transition Plus. I know we had some different times this school year, 2 weeks of distance learning for COVID, 3 weeks teacher ESP strike, extended school year, but the class of 2022 has persevered through challenges. We supported each other, we helped our families, we grew into amazing adults to be proud of. I'm glad we can be together to celebrate your resiliency, your strength, and your graduation today. Each student touches so many of us who have had the privilege of working with and getting to know them. Those of us who had the pleasure of teaching and serving today's graduates are honored to be together recognizing their accomplishments. I would like to welcome our student speakers to the stage to represent our class of 2022. Tierney Cassidy.
My name is Tina Cassidy. The place is worthy for the easy cool. My first family, my memory was the Taylor Show. One thing I like about the place is my classes. My first family class is music with Miss Christina. At the palace, I learned the silent skills in many months. I learned how to buy a coke at the cafe. I learned how to keep a company when I feel upset. I learned how to stay focused on my work. After graduation, applying a graduate program is getting a job. I would like to thank my dad, mom, Daniel, Miss Molly, Miss Davis is wonderful for supporting me. Congratulations to the class of 22. Goodbye.
Elena Hunt.
Hello, friends, family, staff of T+, and fellow graduates. My name is Elena Hunt. I've been at Transition Plus for 3 years, and what a 3 years it's been. I think everyone was affected by the death of George Floyd. His life was taken 2 years ago, and it broke all of our hearts. It changed our city, our nation, and the world. Our pain and anger showed itself in the streets. For me, hearing about places that I went to regularly being set on fire and burning to the ground was really upsetting because I remembered going to them so often. The news showed those buildings being destroyed so close to our school. Transition Plus was so close to all of the destruction. But together, we made it through. March 17th, 2020, the day after my 19th birthday, we were all sent home from school due to the coronavirus. I really felt the isolation was difficult. I know I wasn't the only one that felt that way. I missed the social connections with my classmates and teachers. Classes suddenly looked different, and we didn't know what would happen next. I remember seeing my advisory teacher, Jason, becoming emotional while I shared a cover of a song of I Will Always Love You. It was a deep connection that felt like a friendship. I had never seen a teacher become emotional like that. Together, we made it through. And then we had the teacher's strike. Once again, we were no longer in our building and everything seemed uncertain. Our T-plus staff and the staff from adult education were united together on the picket lines. I was there too. Jasmine mentioned the acronym CALFAM, Center for Adult Learning Family. Until the teacher's strike, I didn't know anyone from adult education. I understand we are separated by curriculum, but I believe we should have just been one whole group to begin with. Not only did our T-plus community get stronger, but our relationships with the adult education side got stronger too. Together, we made it through. If we all take a moment, we can all think of people at T-plus that supported us and gave us strength through the hard times. For me, it was Jason Walls, Colin, and Miss Christina. And finally, as the musical group Home Free said, memories are made up of moments like this, the choices we make and the chances we miss. One day the memories are all that there is, so how do you want to remember this? And finally, a truly great educator is hard to find, difficult to part with, and impossible to forget. Thank you.
Welcome T-Plus graduating class of 2022. I'm Jordan Wilson and have attended T-Plus for 2 years. In those 2 years, I've seen a lot of growth in students and staff. I've seen friendships develop, students finding their voice, and leadership skills. Staff in this school seem to be more caring and focused on their students than the past schools. Specifically in bike repair class and leadership skills class, Mr. Greg Calver combines fun with curiosity and always tries to understand students. We went through a lot during the spring of 2020 COVID lockdown and the death of George Floyd.
In Mr. Brad's advisory and at T-Plus, I felt more safe with staffs and students at T-Plus than in my own community. I hope we continue to come together as a community with common interests instead of destructive interests. In Dare to Be Real with Miss Aria and Mr. Elliott, we all came together in class with differences, and we would listen to one another about our stories and struggles. We created our own community at T-Plus that values listening to each other with an open mind, compassion, and positivity, and helping everyone find their own voice. I would also like to thank our families and the people that have helped shape us into who we are today. We all need support in our life, and you all help provide that for us. Lastly, to the 2022 graduates, I wish you all the best and live life to the fullest. Thank you.
And Aaliyah Simmons.
Hello, everyone. My name is Aaliyah Simmons. I am a T-Plus and Project Search graduate. Welcome to our 2022 graduation. I know we are excited to move on to the next chapters of our lives. I want to share a few words with my fellow graduates. T Plus and Project Search have helped me so much. I am now more confident and sure of myself than I was a few years ago. T Plus and Project Search have taught me to have a desire to improve my work skills, complete tasks accurately, cooperate and relate to others, to do my job as trained, and be a professional employee. I now feel ready to enter the world of work, do my best, and earn a paycheck. I want to thank the Project Search staff for helping me throughout this journey. I also want to thank T Plus staff for putting up with me for 2 years. Thank you to my mom and family for your support and believing in me. Congratulations to the graduates. We made it! Thank you, Aaliyah, Jordan, Lena, and Tierney, for your heartfelt words. And now, if you'll please join me in a moment of special recognition for 4 retiring Minneapolis educators. Tom Coach Perry. Tom spent the first 6 years of his career at North High School. He moved out of the district but returned in 1999. Finally, in 2008, Tom joined the staff at Transition Plus, where he found his forever home. Tom is legendary for his good humor, diligence with students, and dedication to his profession. Tom is our wellness champion and is always encouraging staff members to stay active and earn those points. In his retired life, Tom plans on filling his baseball record book by attending games around the country. Congratulations on an impressive 43 years of teaching. Patricia Milbraith. Patricia decided to become a teacher after watching her own son struggle with dyslexia. She went back to school when she was 43 years old to get her teaching license and master's degree in special education. Patricia worked at South High School for 1 year, which was cool, she thought, because she was a South High grad herself. Patricia came to Transition Plus in 2010. And has been at this amazing school for 12 years. What Patricia loved about working in education were the amazing connections she made with students and her coworkers. In her retirement, Patricia plans to learn new things, go to new places, and make new friends. Patricia wanted me to say, thank you, T Plus. I love you. Darlene Cochran. This is Darlene's 18th year at T Plus and 27th year working as a speech and language pathologist. Next steps for Darlene are to relax for a while this summer and then sell her townhome. After that, she plans to move to Ankeny, Iowa, where she is originally from, and do some traveling, pursue new hobbies, spend time with family and friends, and enjoy her retired life. John Bansky, a.k.a. Johnny B., Mr. B., heck of a ball player. John has 30 years of service in Minneapolis, 23 as a special education teacher. John would like to say thank you to his students for allowing him to be an influence in their growth and development. And to the staff, thank you for the memories, the good times and the bad, and the tears of laughter and sorrow. We have continued to teach through much adversity. John takes you with him as he retires. Would you please join me in congratulating these four Minneapolis Public Schools retirees? Director Caprini, Superintendent Graff, I certify that these students have met all the requirements for graduation as specified by Minneapolis Public Schools and the state of Minnesota.
On behalf of Minneapolis Public Schools Board of Education, it is my sincere honor to accept the 2022 senior class. Would you please complete the event?
Tamoya Lynn Jones, Najmo Abdi, Gladys Chavez Areola, Franklin Leninder, Matthew Otto, Zamira Joyce Richardson, Jack Andrew Justice, Mohammed Noor, Tierney Lee Cassidy, Tashmo Nay Lorenza Coleman, Dietrich Christoph Rank, Rodney Adrian Gonzalez, Kauser Omar Ismail, Madison Kabu Yang, Jamal Ahmed, Eulachia Amor Bronson Tias, Lena Tyne Hunt, Amal Ahmed, Anthony Marlon Brooks, Abdurrahman Mohammed, Zachariah Ahmed Yusuf, Shea T. Givens, Shanika Murray, Vashon Michael Ogoti, Samuel Avery Mosley, Susanna Negrete Lopez, Lucky Tamavangsa, Anthony Allen Solvin Goldstein, Ethan Jeremy Durand, Christopher Kyle Diaz, Danny Allen Fuller, Christopher Sackett Pierce, Sebastian Scott Holmes, Kieran Flynn Suster, Nesri Abdi. Haban Abubakar. Mariela Cerizo Aguilar. Devon Harris. Benjamin David Lupka. Jordan Wilson. Samara Abdullahi. Angel Cesar. Yarlin Chavez Ariola. Donaya Daniel. Kayla LaCroix. Samantha Lowe. Alex Moreland. Alan Perez Rosas. Sandra Brown. Phoenix Pruitt. Tristan Tenhoff. Anderson. Andrea Cassiano. Azuzeth Casales Palais. Sarah Forbes. Tejan Randolph. Destiny Wident. Tiffany Burton. Tyshawn Claypool. D'Angelo Norris. Eliza Ponciano. Tahia Marie Brown. Jacqueline Siobhan Rogers. DeLewis Sotamba Paredes. Balkiza Ali. Tyshana Tamika Burnett, Usufa Darbo, Michael William Grace, Isaac Douglas Honal, Phoenix John Norgard, Aaliyah Grace Simmons. Audrey Anna Coleman, Iris Johnson, Nils Joles, Maxwell Glenn McDonough, Ayana Mary Najay, Sayadri N. Pochelle, James Saunders, Jason Sellers, Alex Viegas Revillar, Maximus Musiso Mon, Anab Abdikadir, congratulations to the Transition Plus graduating class of 2022. Now please turn your attention to a special video celebrating our graduates.
Come on, Ali.
We are recording.
Thank you.
T-plus graduates, please stand. At this time, please move your tassel from the right side of your cap to the left. Family, friends, and staff, I present to you the 2022 graduating class of Transition Plus. Congratulations, graduates.